Watching LaMont Roach Jr. working out like Muhammad Ali in the swimming pool, getting ready. November 9, he's fighting Jermell Herring for the 130 championship. And
good, we're jumping, let's go.
3 months away, and he's working as hard as he could be.
Come up. He's up. Good.
I think he's part dolphin. Part dolphin. Coach, how good is water resistance?
Look, man, one of the best, man. It's good for the joints, but it also gives you full body 360 resistance. Good for rehab, good for recovery, but also good for a good intense workout. Like to mix it up, keep it interesting.
Very underrated because Absolutely. Not a lot of fighters do it, but Absolutely. Those who do it love it.
Man, it's great. Along with some swimming, you know, just swimming laps, but using that resistance for your legs, particularly for older fighters. Do a lot of pool training with older fighters. Save your knees, all that shock. Good, last time on the jump, let's go. Three. Get up, come on, two more, come on. Last one, come on. That's right. All right, we come back to
Trey. Are you the next Michael Phelps?
If it come with all the medals and that money, man.
45 seconds, sir. You know you're ready. Let's go. He don't touch.
Full body activation. Why do people always get hungry after swimming?
Oh yeah, man. It wears you out. You have a compression on your back and your chest, your lungs. Your body's always working. You keep breathing.
That's great for boxing, lung capacity.
Absolutely. 15 seconds. And the good thing is, even if you can't swim necessarily, it doesn't have to be pretty, still get good work. Still get great work. Come on. 5, 4, come on, come in. 3, 2, there you go.
Hey, if it was easy, everyone would do it.
I'm telling you. We all right, though. Yeah.
Save your shoulders. Get some rehab work on your shoulders. And be it. Trust me, I broke my shoulder twice, so I know. A lot of pool work.
Football?
Football and basketball, man. That's good.
How basketball? Were you playing with Shaquille O'Neal and he jumped on you?
No, look, I broke my shoulder and I didn't know it was broken.
Oh.
Kept playing.
Yeah.
And then I went to prop myself up.
Ooh.
Got hit me from behind it. So she had shattered the socket. It was bad.